It's also the busiest season of the year for the shipping industry, and its biggest carrier is issuing a profit warning. And that's not the only worrisome sign for an industry that's deeply entwined with the global economy. Morgan Brennan has more.
Call it a shipping slump. The world's biggest ocean carrier, Maersk, is slashing 4,000 jobs and halting deliveries of new vessels. This after a surprise profit warning. And Maersk isn't alone. Many operators are reporting disappointing earnings and downbeat outlooks. And German operator Hapag-Lloyd, which is going public, has had to cut the terms of its stock offering several times. Analysts say the industry is facing a number of headwinds.
Developed economy demand has been fairly slow, and so we've seen, overall a deceleration in the pace of demand growth. We have seen a lot of supply coming on as well, but really that's one of the major factors is the fact that we're just not growing as a global economy as fast as we have in the past.
Shipping Association BIMCO says 2015 is experiencing the, quote, highest inflow of new capacity ever, as mega ships capable of carrying tens of thousands of containers come online. Couple that with slowing global economic growth, particularly in China and Europe, and shipping rates have plunged to multi-year lows. Still, not every company in the business is struggling. Seaspan Corporation, which owns and leases ships in long-term contracts, believes this is a short-term rough patch.
We are very confident in the long-term prospects of the industry. The industry has gotten much bigger and much more sophisticated. The operators, our customers, know how to navigate through the ups and downs. The demand has been weak for certain trades, but North American trade is very, very strong.
But whether North American trade can remain strong is the key. U.S. economic growth slowed to 1.5% in the third quarter, according to early estimates from the Commerce Department. And some container ship operators are warning that the late summer through fall peak season, when they ship all of those retail goods in containers, never really came. That could be an early indicator that the holidays might not be as strong as expected. For Nightly Business Report, I'm Morgan Brennan.